2019 Women in Business event kicks off tomorrow. It's a time for women from all over the business community to be celebrated for their achievements. This morning, KELOLAND's Max Hofer is here to tell us what this event means for the women of Sioux Falls. Max?
Thank you, Sophie. The SME Women in Business event is a jam-packed day full of activities celebrating the many women of the Sioux Falls community. Topping off the night are the Women of Excellence Awards. But even though there are only a few women who are nominated, they are all winners.
Photographer Maddie Pichon has spent her life capturing moments through her camera, but she had no idea that one day the attention would be on her.
I had actually gotten hooked up with shooting the event a couple of months ago and was really excited to attend as a volunteer because I just love events like this in the community. And so to then get a nomination on top of it was just a crazy experience.
Pichon has been nominated for the 2019 Woman of Excellence Award for Entrepreneurial Excellence.
And so to be considered in the same category as these women is just a crazy feeling.
The Excellence Awards are really a way to lift them up and recognize them in their field.
But the event isn't about winning or losing.
Being nominated for an SME Women of Excellence Award is kind of like winning in itself. It's such an honor to be nominated for an award like this. You're being nominated by your peers, the people that you work with, your friends, your family. So the time that they take to make that nomination for you in itself is such an honor.
It's about looking deeper into what makes these women stand out.
We remove all of the names of the nominees, so it's kind of a blind judging. And so they're reading all these nominees, not knowing what woman it is that it's describing. And they're just such beautiful, you know, nominations of these women that they should be honored to have written of them, really. I mean, they're fantastic. And our judges really take that into consideration.
And it even inspires those to look deeper within themselves.
As creatives, like we are our own worst critic. And so to be doing the work and, you know, some days probably beating yourself up a little bit and not totally recognizing everything that you've accomplished, to then take a step back and be recognized for something like this is just super incredible.
Maddie is just one of over 30 nominees across 5 other categories. The event begins at noon tomorrow at the Sioux Falls Convention Center, and if you'd like to know more about the SME Women in Business event, we've provided a link for you under this story at KELOLAND.com.